Hello again, this is Dying of Plays again. We are commencing episode 14? Yes, 14 of this series of Civilization VI as Elizabeth I, and we are at war with France, and not quite sure how we're going to deal with that yet. Right, here is our ironclad willing to move, and let us move it. Choose production. In London, we built a knight. Right, yes. Knights are, let's see. Knights are not bad. Okay, choose production. I'm trying to get a great scientist. I should probably win campus research grants for 3 turns. Now you, I wanted you to clear this. That's what I wanted. Think 0.5 housing I'm never gonna get. Which housing do I have now? 3-5. So I'm thinking of harvesting this. 84 food. I'm not sure how high that will take me, but let's harvest this. Size 4, yeah, so definitely need that, definitely need that now. Where are the citizens at? Alright, we have plus 7 food. For the moment, this is fine. There. None of this is fine. I'm gonna need you. Down this way. Yes. Trochet, yes. You make a fleet, and I'm on frigate. Yes, I want a fleet of frigates right now. Yes. Very good. Ironclad and doors are not. What? No, you're an admiral. Okay. Okay. Like everything at Calais could be fishing has already been pillaged. And same thing over here. This isn't got a line on it? Does this not have a line on it? How is that possible? Well, I don't want them shooting at me just yet. Stay there. What man at arms? So what am I looking at here? This? I'm allied with that. What are you talking about? You stay there. That's fine. You come on over here. Why not? And we're waiting on what we're waiting on here. You need to get a move on. We're going to need you, definitely. Well, that I'm sorry to say. Boy, that is a very strong muscle man. I think probably just off retreating. Kill. Thank you. Repair. All right. Feel like I'm overlooking something. All right, next turn. That's her, right? We have open borders, don't we? Yeah. What would you give me? That's nice. What would you give me? Is it better? What would you give me? That is good. What would you give me? So, he was the one that was giving me 12, right? Yep, I'll take that. Thank you. Now, do I need luxuries? Let's see, reports. What do these exclamation points mean? So everybody's content. Lots of growth retarded for one reason or another, probably housing. Castle needs more housing. Where's this exclamation point? Manchester exclamation point. That'll get more housing when I get that built. Is that what it's telling me? It needs housing. Three of three. So an extra amenity right now would not be a mess. Let us see. Looks like he's the one likely to be the best deal, but I'm not sure he had anything. Take a look here. He has nothing to offer. She had something. Yeah, she was jade. What it takes. Well, she likes me a lot. Yes, I'll take that. My goodness. Now let's look at these reports, see how that did. It hasn't updated, I don't think. I have to wait a turn and see if it changes. Okay, so. Upgrade to a scrawler? Do I want to do that? Not at this point. No, not this time. It's interesting I can do that in her territory because we're allied. That's cool. So I've got three allies. Ouch. 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 Not good, not good. All right. Ouch. Disruption. All right, I got to get that out. I think I need to keep building now. I may have to just call a halt and separate at this point. I did want to get that built, but oh Lord have mercy. Well, let us first of all. Oh, we have to grow, don't we? Alright, we need to... Oh, we're 9 out of 8 housing? We need housing in here? Why are we so short on housing? Housing, that's what I need. Housing. From where am I gonna get it? Library is no. I don't think it goes housing. Well, let's see, I can build, no. I don't have fishing boats on these crabs, or do I? Yeah, okay. Lighthouse, yes. That's housing. Is this? Alright, so I'm gonna have to build farms. That's what I'm gonna have to do. You, builder. Charges, excellent. Yeah, you were going to. You were going to do something. Abate? What the heck? Oh, that's. Interesting. No, farm. Okay. So, I guess. I think we were heading for here, I believe. Although that's a little bit dangerous. Or we could head for over here. Alright. Kind of worrying. Choose reduction. Right. I got one use left. Against Clay. Cool, cool, cool. That's very cool. Seriously. Problem is, I can't hit him more than once. And it's in a turn. That's another major victory. Alright. Let's take a look at this. And now I can't hit him again because he's in the way. That's a problem, isn't it? And I'm not going to be able to do that because of the walls. So you can just stay there for now. minor defeat, but still it's a defeat. So ranged attack, yes. Singapore is going to do something sensible here. Probably isn't. What is wait a minute. How is my scout in the same place as this spearman? Can't go to there. What? What on earth? Oh, I could upgrade him. That's all I can. I don't get it. He has no movement. Okay. Okay. Why am I stuck? What do you want from me? I don't want to upgrade. I don't want to delete the unit. I can't move it because it has no movement, right? Well, it says it has 1 and 13. Why can't it move anywhere? Why can't it not move? Why does it have... I don't get it. Can't move it to where it came from. Can't move it to there. Can't move it to there. Can't move it. Can't move anywhere. So what do you want from me? Oh, help! I don't understand. There. Shift enter still works.
Times have changed, and the era of diplomatic delegations has passed. It is important that we now establish embassies with our friends and allies.
Okay.
A diplomat is a man who always remembers a woman's birthday, but never remembers her age.
All right, so there's a lot going on this tournament. So I definitely wanted to change policies. I want to take this out and put in, where is it? Not finding it. Oh, am I blind? Oh, that didn't help. There we go, professional. That's what I wanted. All right, now. I want to keep this, and this, and this. And this, and this. And this, yes. I think that's all we're going to do this time. I think. Now, how long till my next change? 3 turns, 4 turns, and my mercantilism 2 turns. Oh, I gotta go through humanism. Or the enlightenment 2 turns. Let's go through. Let's do the enlightenment. Oh, we just gotta still gotta do humanism. Oh dear. Well, in that case. Prefer to go that way. So I'm gonna have to go 4 turns with a little bit less money. Not that much, probably. Probably be fine. Choose production. Right. I've seen all kinds of stuff going on here. that. About time we had one. Alright. You need to come up to here. Oh, you're already. You need to come up here then. Promotion. It's nice. Plus one movement or combat strength. I think combat strength. Why not? Because we got all kinds of movement going for us. Oh shoot, that completely healed you. My. Alright. Major victory again. Boy, that healed up a lot though, didn't it? I bet he's working on walls in there too. Also a major victory. Well, let's see how hard we hit him with this. Pretty hard. It's too bad I can't pull him out and then hit him again. But I can't. Can't get there. Nope, can't do it. Unfortunately. I only get the one shot. So we gotta get this down enough so I can get it with one shot. And I'm not sure what it's gonna take to do that. Anyway, now, you need to work, yes, alright. Go there. Step forward. Now, we should. Wait, I don't have enough niter yet? I thought I would. I thought I calculated I would at this point. It's only plus two per turn. Wait. You mean. I'm supposed to be getting more per turn than normal. Because I'm England, am I not? I thought I was. That's bizarre. Wait a minute. Iron and coal mines produce more. Oh, I thought it was niter too, for some reason. Still, I've got niter is only producing two per turn. Niter per turn. Seriously? I thought it was more than that. That is making me unhappy. That is making me very unhappy. I've never run into this before in this game. I have never once had a problem like that. Now, eight, you were the only one with Nidor, right? Yes, yes, Nidor. You won't sell me any. Dang. And you're the only one with it, right? Well, you have some niter. Sell me some niter. That's a lot. She doesn't want my open borders? She doesn't give me open borders? Well, that's interesting. Does she want to join the war? No, she will not do that. That's blocking a deal. Huh. Oh, 19 gold a turn. Open borders both ways. 19 gold a turn and 12 iron. That's a lot of gold per turn. How about if they just do 26? Still want 13 for that? Dang. Well. All right. So I have 40 niter. No, let's say 20 niter. Very good. Farm there. Yes, go here. Farm. So now, yes, he's got housing for someone else, and I can build that. Still gonna have housing problems. You are heading for this direction. Okay. Fine. Thank you. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, that's it. Yes, it's turn. Let's do a search for looks like he has a promotion. High results. What? Seriously? Seriously? I don't think I believe it. We'll go take a look. We have a promotion. Fine, you can go Alpine. Really? All right, whatever. I'll take a look at that again next time. All right, take it. That on. What did I just lose? Did I lose a crossbow? I think I did. I lost a crossbow. I lost two crossbows to these. Nasty, nasty people. But I'm liking my position a lot better now. Alright. Let's look at this again. I'm about to check that out. There's this one. Now that looks like it could be close to you, yes. Here we go. Let's try that. London. Built what? Oh, he did campus research, right? We're trying to get a scientist. And how are we doing on that? Doing good on the great engineer, but I'm looking for a scientist. Not so great on the scientist. Not so great on the scientist. I don't think I can afford research grants anymore. So I gotta be building some other stuff, don't I? Still got my sea dog? Still don't. I still haven't got gunpowder. Oh, this we better build. Yes. Oh, and, come on. Okay, now you. Salt trigger, there you go. Now you. Now, let's look at these again. Okay. All right, let's explore through here a little bit and see if we can end up getting that thing. I guess we can't move any more than that. Right? Looks like it. Okay, this is where we're going to settle this, right? Yes.
Our people have chosen to create a city along the low coast, within the sound of the ocean's waves.
But I need to wait. Oh well.
Sea level rises.
Oh well. Yeah, okay. Okay. Still one short of normal age, but that's fine. Unbelievable. That's actually still there. Choose reduction. Here, yes. Alright, well, first of all, forget. Come on down. Hopefully that will be the end of him. Makes me sad. That should be the end of him. Builder. Okay. Builder, builder, builder. Coming back here. Three charters on it too. That's not bad. Whatever. Knight. Bam. Okay. just stay there. Oh, he got his walls up. Frack. Frack. Got his walls up. That makes me sad. That makes me sad. Am I not still? Scissoring? Yes, I am still scissoring. You cannot heal there? You have movement, right? Coal resource required. Well, wait a minute. It gives me a coal resource, right? Supposedly. I'm supposed to have one. One per turn. How much do I need? That's annoying. That's very, very annoying. Here comes my frigate. Looks like we're gonna have to go there. How much can we do here? Not bad. Not bad. Have you got the other one? Oh. Hold up. That could have been better, but I'll take it. Turn. I want to kill, thank you. And it is about an hour. It is exactly an hour, so we will hit next turn when we come back. So this is the end of episode 14, and we will be coming back for episode 15. Have a good one.